this video, we will explain the prerequisites and important instructions to be followed before registering on GeM as a seller or a service provider. The prerequisites for primary user registration are Aadhaar number, virtual ID, personal PAN of the user. Mobile number linked with Aadhaar or mobile number in case of PAN. Active email ID. Documents as per constitution or business type such as CIN, PAN, DIPP, UAM, ITR details to complete profile. Address details like registered address. Bank account details. Please note that he or she should be a key person of that organization. For secondary user registration, the prerequisites are Aadhaar or personal PAN number. Mobile number should be linked with Aadhaar or mobile number is a case of PAN based registration done by a primary user. Active email ID. Key points to be noted before registering on GeM. Registration. Primary seller on GeM should be done by an authorized person of the organization. Director of the organization or a key person or authorized signatory of ITR. Details of the authorized person will get validated as per the income tax return filing. Primary seller have an option to create secondary sellers to assign roles like bid participation, creation of catalog and order fulfillment. For MSC UAM Udyog Aadhaar Memorandum, mobile number linked with the same is required. For startup DIPP Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion, number and mobile number linked with the same is required. No separate registration required for seller and service provider. Bank details, account number and IFSC code for the account which will be used for business done on GeM. Watch the seller and service provider registration video to understand the registration process. Happy onboarding on GeM. GeM, Government E-Marketplace.